Hey guys, my name is Eric, and today I'm going to show you how to use hot cues with the NDJ-1000. Before we can do anything, we have to give the NDJ-1000 access to music. I'll use a USB drive. Once the unit reads the drive, I'll load up a track, and then we're ready to rock. Now that our track is loaded, I want to set hot cue 1 to the first beat of the track. Since we are at the first beat, let's press hot cue 1. Hot cue 1 is set, it will glow green. Let's test it out. Right, sounds pretty good. We can also set hot cue points on the fly or while the track is playing, like this. We can also pause the track, use the jog wheel to select a specific location, set the cue point by pressing hot cue 4, hot cue 4 will glow green. Let's test it out. Okay, it's so-so. Let's say I want to delete that hot cue and move that hot cue to a different point. Press pause, press and hold shift, press hot cue 4 to delete it, move the jog wheel to a specific location, press hot cue 4, it'll glow green. Test it out. Very simple, guys. Now you know the basics of setting hot cues on the NDJ-1000. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more videos.